My brother, can I talk to you?
You,
yes. I know people around you, it seems as if where they are going, it's clear. Are you hearing me?
Come again.
People around you.
Yes.
It's as if where they are going, where they are heading to.
Yes.
It's getting clearer and clearer.
Yes, yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And it's like you, God has forgotten you because there is nothing clear that you are saying.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
But I want to promise you, your destiny is assured.
Amen. Amen.
Go home and abide in him.
Yes.
Let them prosper.
Yes. Yes, to confirm what you are saying, it happened this morning. It's like there were certain people around. So people, they came to Apostle. So Apostle, they were giving them some calendars. You see, so to me, I also the next one say to me, you just rejoice. So I don't know.
I wasn't there in your house. I was in my own house.
Yeah. So I'm just happy to hear this good news.
Go
again.
Back home, sit and abide.
Yes.
Relax and enjoy.
Amen.
Let them prosper.
Amen.
What God has for you is not what He has for them.
It's true.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You are free, and this thing that keeps tormenting you, it will never torment you anymore.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Sir, can you please introduce yourself to us and also confirm the prophecy that you received today, whether to be true or not?
Yes, to confirm the prophecy that I received today, one of the prophetess of the house, is very true. You find out sometimes when there's some people around, you say, there's no way you'll be gay. It's like in stagnation, but he assured me that no, God is with you, everything will you rejoice.
How did it affect you before you got the clarification of what is really happening in your life?
Oh, it affects a lot. Sometimes you feel it weighs you down. You know, the ways of people, they weighs you down. But keep on listening to what our Father always taught us. I'll find strength day by day. That's why even today I'm so encouraged like this.
And for the woman of God to clarify that where you're going is greater than what you're seeing people are doing. How are you feeling? What does that bring in your life? Because I believe in one time in our life, we need that person who's there to encourage us, to tell us about where God is taking us, that we are in the right track, as the woman of God was preaching today.
Truly speaking, this brings a lot of joy in me, and it even encourages me a lot. So that means whatever the ways people have saying against me before, they are now under my feet. I'm just flying like an eagle. To the people all that are there, what I can only say is that, you know, things of God, you don't take it by your own effort. It's God who put you where you want to. So if you hear negative words from people, just know that that is the voice of the devil. So you have to keep on looking on to who teaches you daily. Is the one who also give the final word on you. So there's no thing of going backwards, this and this. So I thank God that if we keep focused, it's God to put us where He wants us to see tomorrow.
And we give glory to Jesus for life.